Sitting in the drawing room, and I simply